Hello guys, today I'll be making a tutorial on how to create a shader. This is part one. And here we go. So I'm go to new and double click that and insert the object and draw your character real quick. It'll take me a while. Okay, here we go. Here's my character. Yeah. Oh my god. What is that, guys? This is friend of mine. And copy thing. Piece on the corner. So switch that one around. And then click on it and quit 8 directions. And go ahead and test it. You should have a little character you want to join. That's what you should have so far. Then, click this up here. And quit. And when he should play, it should, when he's down on the wall, he won't be able to get out of it. And it should work just fine. And go ahead and go back over here. Insert an object, active, edit. This is going to be a box. No, so it will actually be a little barrier. A little barrier for you guys. Click advanced editor. Click here. Wait. Okay, you know how guys, how all he has to do is run past it. You can just lay into it. We'll make it where the P goes into another object. His main thing stops. Try that and it should be just fine. He stops when it's set. And then go ahead and make his gun. A little gun at the same time. Edit. Erase it. Make a little gun type thing. Okay, there's something. Close the gun. Now, you want to insert an object of. You want to insert another object. Edit. Then. And you want to. This is going to be a little empty toy. Make it your size, little yellow. Make it whatever you want. This is just a person. Okay. Make it up there. Edit. Copy. Yeah. Empty. Paste, delete, second thing, new, gun, delete, yes, paste, group to stand on September 20th, and so again, the one that's okay, and go over it between that, and okay, value. 0 changes animation changes and seconds of empty. Closing sound changes animation changes to random seconds of time. And it's good. Alright, pretty good. Okay, I'll pay that. So, that's all I've got.